Yeah, no surprise. Adam, if any single one of us ever meant a thing to you, just a little bit, please get out here right now.
Roddy, when are you gonna learn? When are you gonna learn that Adam Cole's not gonna come out here for you? What do you think? Adam's gonna come out here and offer you some sort of explanation for what happened?
Finn, you know what? Hey, you know what? I find this really funny because the Undisputed Era was doing perfectly fine until you showed up. So in my mind, Finn, This whole thing is your fault.
It's my fault.
I said it's your
fault. It's my fault. Let me tell you something. It ain't my fault. The reason why your so-called brotherhood fell apart, it's because of this title. I know how to get Adam Cole out here. Next week, Adam Cole versus Finn Bálor for the NXT Championship. And as for you, Roddy, you'll never be a leader. You'll always be a follower. And until you get a little more greedy and a little more selfish, and until you get a killer instinct like the Prince, you'll never...